All right, what's up, guys? Welcome back. We are in the fen, in the swamps. It is time to push forward to this next section. Let's see what's over here. Oh, look at this. This is definitely boss fight. So we got fire. We got poison cure. Let's do it. I'm really glad we just upgraded to this axe. Right before a boss fight. Perfect timing. Man, now that is cool. Mounted. Whoa. Man, this is crazy. Dude. Man, this guy's tough. He's got quite the health bar on him. So for that attack, I'm not exactly sure what we need to do. Oh, he got me! What the heck? This guy is tough, dude. Hey, maybe we gotta get rid of all these things in the Umbral Realm. Maybe that's why he has so much health? Hmm. Where is he? There he is. Nice. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Gonna say I lost them. Oh, we were too slow. We gave him an easy one. See, we should never get hit by that attack. What? That was not cool. Oh no, he's poisoned. Well, that was a pretty good attempt, at least. Not good enough, though. Well, I think we need to take a break from this guy. Maybe level up a little bit. Come back with a different strategy. I'm not sure yet what I'm gonna do. For now, we're gonna just level up, straight up. All right, we did a little bit of grinding and I think we have enough to go up two levels. So let's see what's what. Oh, maybe just one level. Can't forget, every time we do this too, it's gonna raise our resistances and raise our defense. All right, we got enough for another level. Let's do another strength. I think I want to get strength 25. And then we'll maybe do a little bit of vitality, a little bit of endurance. We're definitely gravitating toward a strength build, but that's not all I'm going to do. We're definitely going to try some magic, too. All right, we're back. Grinding a little bit more. There we go. Now we got our strength 25. I don't know if I've been this way before.
I came to mourn. I made a mistake.
Thank you. I've been all over here leveling up, and yeah, I think I found a new path. I don't want to fall down on accident. And a shortcut down. Cool. Oh, I'm curious to see where this leads. Maybe it's just a treasure or something like that. It's a boss. What? What is this thing? Wow. Let's get some fire on him. There's little slugs coming at me. What is this status effect? Oh, it's messing up my stamina. It cut it in half. So I wonder if soul flaying these things will do anything. Can I do anything in here? Got another soul flay charge. Oh, I already got. But we don't want these guys shooting at us while we're fighting the boss, so. Oh, they can't come in. We need them back down here, though. So the good thing about him is he's slow. He's got a lot of health, but we just got to be slow and methodical here. Hit us. Oh, where'd this guy come from? Oh no! When he opens his face, we gotta just get out of the way. Oh no! We're back. Let's try him again. We do need to take these guys out, wherever they are. Get out of there. There we go. Okay, let's bait him back down to the arena. I don't even know, because we got to hit him so slow, I don't even know if I want to use fire on him at all. Oh, look at this. That's why they give us the soul flay charges in here. So we can get some crit hits on him. Nice. It didn't do much damage to him, though. I think the little slime guys do hurt me. So we're gonna have to watch that. Uh-oh. Slime guys. Oh, how did that hit me all the way over here? So these guys kind of do like an area of effect type damage. We're gonna get him. Maybe. Big hit. play it safe here. We're out of healing crosses, so. Bring him back out. Oh, man. One more hit. We got him. Mask of Wrath. Precision hammer we got from him, too. Whew. It's about as close as you can get beating a boss. Now where is this taking us? So now we found a totally different path. It's crazy. We should get out of Umbral. A good start. Oh, Vanguard Barros Rosary. Is that something we could equip here? No. I wonder what that is. So it's another shortcut. Now, is this getting us down somewhere we haven't been before is the question. And we had another path we could go over here. Maybe two paths. Is that? No. Kidding me? Little dude almost got me, man. Okay, so this isn't leading anywhere further. I do want to check down this ladder, though. Like, is this a spot that we haven't been? Where are we exactly? Oh, come on, man. I do not want to die here. I think I recognize this, though. There's one of the, yeah, here's the poison guy we killed. Don't fall. There's a vestige right here somewhere. See, this should lead back to it, though. I really thought it did. This is the way back to the vestige. Here it is. Oh, good show right there. Beat a boss. Leveling up. Getting ready to take out the big boss. Alright, let's see what we can get here. Four levels we can go. Let's get endurance up now. And let's see armor-wise now. We got a little bit more cushion. Can we get some more defense now? Nope, that made us heavy. Alright, well, we've upped our physical resistance quite a bit. Let's see, I don't know that we have any more room to go up. Yeah, no, that made us heavy. We need to make sure we can roll still. There we go. Where was that petrified woman? I wonder if we ever got what she needed. She was right over here somewhere. Here it is.
Get this damn thing off him. Who doesn't appreciate having him? Get off. Fuck you, doll.
We got her. Wilmark's catalyst. Kujikin's sword or Kujijin's sword. Something. I think there was probably a way to save her, though. So, yeah, we killed her. Oops. I wonder if there was, like, a healing spell or something we could have used on her. Let's upgrade. Get endurance to 20 to match. Hey, did that raise our stuff enough to put on a heavy helm? It did. Nice. So we got even more defense.